In today's video, I'm going to convert this fluorescent light to LED light. I'll show you how to bypass the ballast, how to rewire the bulbs, and I'll show you which LED tube lights to use. If your lights are hardwired in, be sure to turn your power off at the breaker box. I'll turn the power off to begin my project. My shop lights just plug into this outlet. Next, I'll remove the fluorescent light from the ceiling. There are basically three types of LED tubes to choose from. Type A, which are also known as ballast driven. Type B, which are known as direct wire or ballast bypass. And then there's a third type, which are A and B. They're a hybrid. For my project today, I'll be using type B, direct wire, because I want to get rid of my ballast. A ballast uses power, a ballast has a lifespan and will fail, and ballasts cause flicker, and they make a buzzing noise that gets worse when it's hot and when it's cold. In my opinion, getting rid of this ballast is the only way to go. To get rid of the ballast, I'm just going to unscrew it from the back. Now that the ballast is disconnected, I can start removing these wires. I'm only going to save the ground wire. All right, the next part is super easy. This kit comes with new lamp holders. These sockets are going to go on this end, and the wired sockets are going to go on that end. So we actually didn't even have to cut these. We're just going to take these out and put the new lamp holders in. Here's what it looks like so far. On this end, we have the lamp holders, which are actually the sockets because they have the two wires. And then on this end, we have the lamp holders that have no wires. That's because the light bulbs are only wired at one end. And these bulbs are actually marked for AC input. Next, I'm going to shorten my wires and then I'm going to peel the insulation back. Now I'll bundle the black to the black and the white to the white. Now the fixture is ready to reattach to the ceiling. With the fixture attached to the ceiling, I can reinstall my power feed. Now we'll bundle all the whites together, all the blacks together, and we'll connect the ground to the ground. Next, I'll cover my connections with wire nuts. And now I'll tuck my wires up in the fixture. Before I put the cover back on the fixture, let's take a look at how clean this is. We have the whites going together, and the blacks going together, and the ground going together. That's how simple this is. Let's put the cover back on. Now remember, with type B LED bulbs like these, the AC input is at one end, and it's clearly marked. That's the end that's going on the power side. And the second one. Let's give it some power. There's the LED fixture all converted. For contrast, here is a fluorescent fixture that has not been converted. Let me know what you think in the comments below if you think that there's a big difference between this and this. Converting fluorescent tube lights to LED is a pretty simple process. I'll leave an affiliate link to the LED tube lights that I used in the description below. If you liked today's video, give us a thumbs up and check out this video for this awesome table saw wing that I made. I'm glad you watched, and I hope you'll watch again. Thank you.